Quiz. Unit 4. Part A. Listen. People are talking about body language. What are the topics? Check the correct answers. 1.
I met Christina's brother Pablo the other night. He was really nice, but he did something strange.
What did he do?
When we were saying goodbye, he gave me a big hug. I was surprised. I hardly knew him.
Oh, don't worry. In Pablo's culture, hugging is a good thing. It's part of making friends.
2.
Have you noticed that people here in Mexico stand very close together?
Yes. It's the same in Peru and some other Latin countries, too.
I was a little uncomfortable at first, but after a few days here, I'm getting used to it.
3.
You're tapping your head. Are you saying that someone is crazy?
No, why?
When a person taps his head that way, it means someone's crazy.
Not here. We use that gesture when we're thinking. I was just thinking about what to have for lunch.
4.
I'm confused. After class, Sehun was leaving, so I said goodbye. But instead of leaving, he walked over to me and just looked at me, like he was waiting for me to say something.
How exactly did you say goodbye to Sehun?
I did this. I waved my fingers.
Oh, that makes sense. Waving your fingers like that means goodbye in the U.S. But in South Korea, it means you're saying come here to the person.
No wonder Sehun did that.
5.
I've heard that in some cultures, it's impolite to look someone directly in the eye.
That's true. In many Asian countries, for example, children are taught never to look directly at an adult. But in Saudi Arabia, it's the opposite.
It is?
Yes. In Saudi Arabia, making eye contact shows respect.
Part B. Listen again. Circle the correct information.